come back up when you're done. Drag. Navigate. Now the bucket. Trot circles both ways with the bucket. Oh, so just make a big circle around, or a 20-foot circle around. We moved your circle, I didn't think about that. There's enough room in there for a 20-foot circle. So the umbrella with the figure eight. There's a button on it at the bottom. The black. Scared the other horses. A trot. Sorry. Good. Now your rope and you're trotting each way and you're trying to keep it as tight as you can. After that's going to be your pivot, so just get an open area. Turn your head. Good. So now your pick obstacle over there, the tunnel and the